from me. He's a man is concerned, he forgets them. He remembers being small, playing under the table and dreaming. Highway, all these cars end up on the sidewalk, people in every direction. The words exchange, no time to exchange. And all the little lights are marching, red lights can't tell us we will. They all do it the same. They all do it.
I'd like to introduce you right now to our sound man, Rick, over there. How you doing, Rick?
Hi, Rick.
Give Rick a big round of applause. How's it going, buddy? Real quick, also, I'd like to just introduce to you my best friend over here on guitar, Mike Lemanquist. Come on, let's hear it.
Thank you.
Over on, all the way to my left on keyboards and tuba and xylophone, Mr. Mark Hall. Behind the drums, Tony Servo! And of course, the most interesting man alive, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Jiggy Fly.
Thank you very much, Willie.
All right, we're missing stuff right now.
Oh, look at Mark coming through.
We have a difference of opinion in the set list.
All right, give us a second.
We're figuring it out.
I must have screwed up my set list.
Can we write down today's date? Mark made a mistake. It's the first time he's ever made a mistake, ever.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Hall made a mistake. Can we have a big round of applause? It's the first time ever. One time he thought he made a mistake, but he was wrong. But this is actually the first one.
Wait, guys. Wait.
1, 2, 3, 4. Baby, you're a song. You make me wanna roll my windows down and cruise. She's popping right out of South Georgia water. Oh, good Lord, she had them long tan legs. Couldn't help myself, so I walked up and said, "Baby, you're a song. You make me wanna roll my windows down to cruise. Got a back row full of five socks in the middle of the hill for you. Got a brand new Chevy in the lift kit. Look a hell of a lot better with you up in it. Baby, you're a song. You make me wanna roll."
It's time to do a little dancing, all right? So, Jimmy, you ready for a little some lessons?
Come on, Jimmy. Get him
all ladies and gentlemen, this is my good friend Jimmy over here. Come on, give him some love right here. Come on, give it up. All right. He dances like there's no tomorrow. And when you see him dancing, you just pray that there's no tomorrow.
There's no tomorrow.
Exactly. That's how that works. Mama pajama, rolled out of bed, and she ran to the police station. When Pop found out, he began to shout and started the investigation.
It's against the law. It was against the law.
What your mama saw.
It was against the law.
When your mama looked down and spit on the ground every time my name gets mentioned. And the papa said, oh, if I get that boy, stick him in the house of detention. Bring him on my way. Don't know where I'm going. Bring him on my way. Take the time, but don't know where. Goodbye, Rosie.
Thursday night concert to Friday night this year. So just make sure everybody gets word of that. I guess it's every Friday night, right, Otto? For how many more weeks? Not next week? That's because it's 4th of July weekend, right? But after that?
No. Now let's do something with some vocal stuff. We're only going to do like two more. Let's do
American Girl, Feeling Alright. I want to wish everybody a real happy 4th of July. Such as all you American girls.
An American girl raised on a promise. She couldn't help thinking that it was an immortal life somewhere else. After all, it was a great big world with lots of places to run to. Yeah, and if she had to die trying. One little promise she was going to keep. Oh yeah, alright. Take it easy, baby. Make it last all night. She was an American girl. Well, it was kind of cold that night. She stood alone on her balcony. She could hear those cars roll by. That old 441, like waves crashing on the beach.
All right, Mark. All right, that made me feel pretty good. Yeah, let's see.
All right, guys, so thanks so much. That's awesome. You made us feel good about ourselves. Once again, don't forget, we got a whole bunch of stuff coming up. And there's a concert here every Friday, except next Friday, which means you can come down to the beach and see us down, do the Michael Kay Show and the Hon and Humpty Show. And if you listen to 98.7, next week, I'll be on it a lot. I'm doing a couple of commercials on 98.7. And I'm actually going to be on the Hon and Humpty Show. So if you can catch it from 12 to 3 during the day, great. If not, it's aired on TV and they show it like 4 times. So I'm going to watch it all 4 times.
Are you going to say something funny in this?
No, that's the truth. Okay. Oh, on the show?
On the show,
yeah. They want me to act like a jackass.
That's not Mark for you.
No.
That's MSG Network at night.
Oh, yeah, that's on, just so you know, that'll be on MSG Network.
7 p.m.
Yeah, 7 p.m. I know I'm filming it on Tuesday. Actually, it's probably on Tuesday night, so watch that. And we're really excited that you guys want to hear another song, but somebody's got to do some dancing. Jimmy, come on, what can you do for me?
I know you wanna leave me, but I refuse to let you go. Now if I gotta make you leave, will you sit with me? Because you mean that much to me. If you gotta leave, sweet darling, please don't leave me. Or else you will. If you gotta leave, baby, baby, please don't leave me. Or else you will.
Thank you.